Alright. Let's try this again. I was wondering what those square things in the water were for.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
God. Oh crap, I didn't think you could do that, sir. Got the jump on him there. You can get him while you're he's charging up. He'll fly backwards, but it's risky. Something real quick. I got him! He's gone! Oh crap, dude! Nice! That's a cool explosion. Ooh, they drop a heart cannon on death, that's cool. I really need that still. That was a cool boss fight, even though, you know, getting killed pretty quickly is painful. Still, I really like that. Yes.
Hello, Link. Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
It's her again.
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept Mipha's grace.
What is this?
Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda.
Wow. It's kind of sad at the same time. Oh. What power she gave me, though. Oh, there's a shrine down there. Pretty amazing.
Ruta, we found a way to be useful to Link, and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know, I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
That is sad. Wow. When your hearts run out, you'll automatically be resurrected with full health plus temporary bonus hearts.
Oh.
I guess we should go back to the throne room now. This is pretty sad. Still. I must talk to him again. Huh? Or these three, rather. Oh god, stop doing that. Save the Zora people. So what is in this chest then? Ooh, nice! Oh. Okay. I'll drop that. It's almost broken anyways. I'll get another one later. Ah. Actually, let's take the Guardian Spear out for a bit. It looks really cool. Oh no. Oh god, not that thing again. Oh god! Go take a picture of the Lynel. Oh, lovely. I do want to die today. Thank you for telling me that. There's a good vantage point up there, so I might as well go back up there anyways. You do not want to see a Lynel. That thing killed me so many freaking times. Ugh. Thing was freaking painful to get hit by. It's like getting hit by a truck over and over again. You can actually catch these things. Oh, I scared them away. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, you can! Sunset fireflies! Causes it to glow, results in elixir that will allow you to move more quietly. I could really use that. Actually, I could use that right now. Okay, how do I want to do this? Let's go. That's right, there's a stable near here. Let's travel up to here real quick. Let's travel away from here real quick. I got the little elephant over there now, huh? Shows I'm making progress in this game, then. Lynel's not cute. Lynel's one of the most terrifying things out there. Oh crap. Oh. Storming up here now, huh? Fucking 10, I'm enjoying every bit of it. And there's just so much to do. I've been playing for a while. I'm not going out there. I'm not going out there. You think I'm going out there? I'm not going out there. Oh, hell no, I'm not going out there. Yeah, they share. I found one. Yep, I got that one. You're sleeping, I'll leave you two sleeping. Lightning can kill you in this game. And it can strike you, too. Different one that might not be storming. Because the fire is kind of not lit anymore. Okay, not raining here, thankfully. Snapping up about that, snatching that wood up. Sneaky elixir, huh? Exactly what I wanted to get real quick. Okay. Now we get to deal with the Lionel. Oh, I totally want to get killed by a Lionel again. That sounds like a great idea. Well, I can kind of climb mountains now, so maybe I can sneak up and take a snap picture. Maybe I can. Or maybe I can get killed. That too. I need this to get up there in the first place. So, yeah, the rain would have stopped people from getting up here. But easily. I need more arrows.
Yeah.
Use up a lot of arrows in this area. Oh, so you can remake it. A light scale trident. That is cool. I'm gonna save it for a rainy day still, though. It's probably not gonna be cheap to remake, because, yeah. Alright, let's get back up to that mountain again. Hooray for lots of stamina, huh? Come here, Evan. I'm not gonna touch the lino with it. It's a bad idea. That earlier. I'd go a little higher. All right, Lionel time. Let me save, just play it safe. This thing is not to be taken lightly. He will kill me in one hit if he wants to, huh? Honestly, he terrifies me a bit more than the Guardians do. Having a little internet issue here. Minor, okay. Went away. Yeah, the Zora armor lets you swim up waterfalls, which is, very useful. I'm having a little bit of internet problems still. There he is. Okay, good. I got it. Oh no. Don't alert him. This guy could see me from a mile away. I do want to climb to the top of this mountain, though. Maybe get a better view and be out of the sight of the Lionel, huh? I did climb up here originally. There's a shrine over there. Okay, that's out of reach of the hill area. Where is it? Wait. There's islands past there. Let's take a look around. That's enough detail I'm giving her for right now. If I have to get more, I'll come back for it. But I don't like Lionels. What the hell is this? Is there a... Oh yeah, there is. Oh, wait a minute. That's a tower like way out there. Yeah, missing a bunch of towers still. Well, there's another one. I need to find him again. These guys are weird. Oh crap, rain's coming. Well then. You gotta give him to this weird other guy. I found him thanks to the help of team, but I haven't found him again recently. Oh, there's a shrine right over here. I'm gonna head towards that shrine. Not too far off. Seems to be close to the Nicala. It's the Nicala region. That's a Tingle Island. Alright, I'm gonna split the video. Back in a moment.